Countdown Snowman for today. 16 more days left until Christmas. It's off yet another ring, and we are so far away from the ground, so that is how much left we have to clip off. 16 more days left. I can't believe it. I also got the same bead today that I got from yesterday, which is sad because I was expecting a different kind. But I like the rainbow color, you know. But I was expecting a different one instead of the same one, but that's okay. Oh, anyway, I have to show you something. We are in southern Wisconsin, like I said in one of our Vlogmas days. And it's December, obviously, and, you know, and it's supposed to be snowing, but
it's not snowing. There's no snow on the ground. Like, it's not snowing at all.
I'm still surprised it's not snowing at all. And I'm sorry, but I have to go to school now. Right, so it's a lot later, and I'm gonna show you how to make my shake. It's currently like 6:30 in my jammies because I took a shower at like 4:45. And here's how I make my shake. First, I add a cup of water or milk because they both taste good in the shake. First, I add in a cup of milk or water because they taste the same whether which one you choose. It's similar, but best. It's always best to use milk than water. Then two tablespoons of flaxseed, 2 tablespoons of cocoa, 2 tablespoons of sugar, and 1/2 cup of oatmeal. Then after that, you can either put it on the food processor and press pre-mix, or you can mix it all in a cup, which is usually what I do. I always mix with the spoon because it's kind of like a life hack from saving you from washing like a bunch of dishes. One thing that I like to add with my shake is some toast. So if you add toast with your shake, it fills you up more and gives you more energy in the morning. And that is it for this video. I hope you guys like this video, subscribe to my channel, hit the bell notification so you get notified every time I post a video, and I'll see you tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 10. Bye!
Yes, I'm sure.
I can just delete this.
Aww. You gotta put this on your Vlogmas, right here, right here. Daddy and daughter.
Yes, I'm sure.
Okay, out you go. This is how much I love my dad.
I'm done.
Yes.